Hey guys, another day. Finally got my eBay headers in. Finally got my tires on. They're 215/70 15 radial TAs. They're just like new. Bought them for $150 used off Buddy. But here's the fucking real reason why I'm having this video. I got a new set of spark plugs too. These are my eBay headers. Paid $133 for them, Canadian, including shipping. They're 1 5/8 primaries, 2 1/2 inch collectors. They got a stock style fucking OEM flange on them. So if you had like a 2 1/2 inch exhaust, like a Mustang exhaust, you could almost put it in. They're unequal length. They also came with gaskets and nuts and hardware and all that stuff. They never came with collectors, but they came with the bolts, and they came with new nuts and bolts to hold the collectors on. And for anyone new to the video, this is the 84 Grand Marquis, also known as the four-door Mustang. It's 302 flat top pistons, HEI distributor, Motorcraft 2150 series auto light two barrel. Nothing really special about the motor. Works okay for what it is. But yeah, let's dig into it and get the headers on. Took all the plug wires off. First thing I'm gonna do is remove all the spark plugs so I don't fucking break any off. And then I gotta jack the car up and go down underneath and take the rest of the exhaust off. The exhaust only comes back to this door, but still got unbolted, which should be easy because they're all new bolts and flanges, so pulled off. Just test fitting my bolts. Now remember, any set of headers you get, these bolts are going to be a cunt to get in to begin with. But I had to take the electric drill, and if you can see, that hole ain't perfectly round no more, and this one ain't either. I just had to ream it out just barely, like half a second with the drill, just so that bolt would slide in, because it was just a tiny bit too tight. But I mean, other than that, all the bolts went in, they fit good, so I'm gonna put the gasket on, test fit on the motor, but keep that in mind that you may have to ream these eBay headers out. So I got the passenger side header mostly on. I gotta tighten up as much as I can with the wrench without stripping it, but I do have one stud right here that won't thread in all the way, and even with the manifold and the stock bolts, I didn't want to thread in all the way, so I'm gonna assume the threads in the head there are fucked. So I'm not too concerned about it. Once I get both of them on, I'm going to have to start the car and let them heat up and contract and all that, and probably have to tighten them again. Probably have to be tightened a few times. Really, I should have went to town and bought lock washers for them new bolts, but I never even thought about it. Show you why I reamed it out real quick. See, can't get that bolt all the way through. Take the drill. Not the best thing to do with one hand, but they slid through now. And just almost like the coating they put on, it just was a little bit too thick for that stud to slide through. Headers are all on, and the bolt over here, I said earlier that I couldn't get in. I got a bigger wrench, so I had more leverage and start wiggling it back and forth, and it must have been just the threads were fucked in one place, but I did get in. So they're all tightened down. I'm gonna go put my new AC Delco plugs in. Putting plug wires back on, then we'll fire it up, see how it sounds with open headers. No exhaust at all. Fuck all down there, just headers. I know I don't do the tidiest plug wire job, but fuck, it works, whatever. But for anyone who wants a little tip, the camera on focus, take a little bit of dial electro grease and put it around the white porcelain part of your plug. And then that way, when you put your plug wires on, say in a fucking week I gotta take them off, or I gotta foul the plug or flood the car, my plug wires won't stick to the plug and I won't ruin my brand new plug wires. Just save yourself a couple dollars so you don't take chance of ruining a set, and it's a lot nicer when they actually just pull and slide right off. Thank you. Beast Breeze Fire. Much concludes this video. It's just kind of like a little review and sound test of my $100 eBay headers. They were $133.72 Canadian, including shipping, but I mean they're like $82 American or something, so I'll call them fucking $100 headers because most of my viewers are American. There will be a video. It won't be Friday. It won't be Monday, maybe. I'm gonna go get new duals for this next week. The shop's busy today and tomorrow, or I would have been there already and got them on. So there'll be a new exhaust video of this car coming up too. So thank you for watching. If you like it, the content, comment, rate, subscribe, and stay tuned for more of the four-door Mustang. Oh, and I got new radial TAs too. I forgot to point that out.